Hello, students. Welcome back to class. And we are on Unit 8, Lesson 3, page 110, Exercise E, Reading. This is a very good reading assignment because there are many S words in this text. Reading, read the text about Rena and break time. Can you say that? Text. Text is what we write. A sentence, a paragraph. Text is something that we write. Say it after me. Text. The X sound is X. You add the T. Kst. Kst. Short E. Text, text, text. Say fast, text. You must make the final consonant of every word. It's difficult for you. You have to create a new habit. By change of some lang consonant. Okay, so listen to me read it first. Rena is a pupil in grade 4. She always goes to the playground at break time. She likes playing tennis with her friends. She sometimes skips alone. After that, she eats a snack under a big tree with other classmates. Listen again. Listen to the S's and listen to my pronunciation. Watch my mouth. Rena is a pupil in grade 4. She always goes to the playground at break time. She likes playing tennis with her friends. She sometimes skips alone. After that, she eats a snack under a big tree with other classmates. Let me explain. She always, man, man, she always, man, man, we always, always. It has an S. We always do this. It has an S. You must say the S. She always goes. Man, man, she always go. She always goes to the playground at break time. Okay, so at is a preposition. There's many prepositions in this text. You must put the preposition in the conversation. To the playground. But men go to playground. To is a preposition. To the playground. She goes to the playground. To the market. To the school. She goes to the playground. She goes to the school. She goes to the market. Goes to the playground at break time. At break time. She likes playing. Man, man, she like play. She likes playing. She likes playing tennis. A lot of S's. She, man, man, see, she likes playing tennis. Say that after me. She likes playing tennis. She likes playing tennis with her friends. Man, man, with friends, with her friends. Friends. In Khmer, you always say friend. No, you must say F-R-I-E-N-D. You must hear the sound of the final consonant. D, friend. Listen, friend. Your tongue must touch the top of your mouth. Friend. Friend. To make it S, say friends. Friends. When you add the S, you don't need to say the D. Friends. F-R-I-E-N-S is how we say it. Friends. One friend. For singular, you must hear the D. For plural, it's not necessary to hear the D sound. Watch. One friend, two friends. One friend, two friends. She sometimes skips alone. She, my man, see, she, it's called a digraph, S-H, she, sometimes, my man, sometime, kuchiapelna, mantai, sometimes, junkam. So sometimes, she sometimes skips alone. I skip rope, she skips rope. I skip rope, they skip rope, we skip rope, he skips rope, she skips rope, it skips rope. Remember, you must know your pronouns because there are certain verbs that go together with certain pronouns. Say it after me. She sometimes skips alone. She sometimes skips alone. After that, she eats a snack. Nasa say ke plate that axa a. A snack, snack moi. After that, she eats a snack. Naitam kinyo, man man, after that she eat snack. Man man, she eat a snack. She eats a snack. Say it after me. After that, she eats a snack. Under a big tree with other classmates. Classmate, one classmate, many classmates. Singular and plural. Classmate, classmates. Eats a snack under a tree. You need to use the article A. A snack, a tree. With. All right. And so you say that. Now say it after me. Say it very clearly. All of the words, the pronunciation that I've taught you, say it clearly. Rena is a pupil in grade 4. She always goes to the playground at break time. She likes playing tennis with her friends. She sometimes skips alone. After that, she eats a snack under a big tree with other classmates. With other classmates. And so I want you to read this. I want you to record your voice. You need to listen to this video many times. Hai nung mo video ni chran dang dap dang. Nam bai snap mo roh da che. Listen and watch the video until you can do it. Record your voice and listen to yourself. Do you say the S's? Practice speaking, practice recording your voice. Practice listening to your voice, and then when you can do it, send it to me. Number 2 on page 110. Read the text again. Write true or false. She is a pupil in grade 5. Is that true? Is she a pupil in grade 5? Or is she a pupil in grade 4? She always goes to the playground at break time. True or false? She likes playing tennis. True or false? She eats a snack under a big tree. True or false? So that's your homework. See you in the next lesson.